Hey guys, this is Coach here. Just checking in to see how y'all are doing. I hope you all are staying active. We passed out some elective packets for you from PE, Art, and Music. So we hope that you are staying active in PE. We gave you a few assignments. One of them is the Stay Active Bingo. In the Stay Active Bingo, you are going to be completing one square a day. Okay? We have our alphabet fitness. Our alphabet fitness, you can work out your name, do the workout twice, first name and last name. Or to make it fun, if you have some spelling words, you can spell out your spelling words. Do maybe 3 spelling words, 5 spelling words a day. We also have our fitness scavenger hunt. Our fitness scavenger hunt is just something that we can do to make it more fun. It can be an indoor thing. It can be an outdoor thing. I gave you 4 of those. That way your parents can set up the clues for you. You look at the clues and you go and search for it. When it's been found, your parent signs it off. They show you an exercise card and you perform that exercise. Whether it be 10 jumping jacks, 5 crunches, 5 push-ups, etc. Those exercise cards are on there. The fitness scavenger hunt, you can use it for indoor use or you can use it for outdoor use, as I said before. So if you're going to use it for indoors, you can provide clues where it could say a shape of a sphere, a shape of a cylinder, different spelling, different types of shapes, different things for them to look around the house. If you want to make it a mystery, maybe pasta, certain type of pasta, maybe a vegetable, different things. If you're going to do an outdoor, maybe have them search for a bird. If they're going to be searching for a particular item that maybe you have in home, a toy that they can search out, you'd be able to do that. So what I'm going to do for y'all today is I'm going to be doing a little workout. That little workout will consist of our warm-up, our stretching. We're going to do our upper body workout right now. And another workout would be posted later for our lower body. So after our workout, we do our cool down. So once we're done with our warm up, our stretch, our workout, and our cool down, we are done for the day. Okay? So let's go ahead and stay active. First warm up we're gonna do is walk around. Okay? So all you gotta do is just walk around. I'm gonna put a little music on to keep myself entertained. So we're gonna be walking around for 30 seconds. Something nice and easy. All right. Now, just march in place. Make sure to lift your knees high, right up to where your waist is at, okay? All right, now we jog in place. Walk around.
Remember during our warm up, I do not want us to be breathing very hard. It should be something where our body's getting used to getting ready for activity. When we're getting ready for activity, we do not want to be breathing super hard. It's nice, relaxed. We are still walking. All right, so now let's get ready for our stretches. Okay, first things first, feet together. And down. We're gonna be counting up to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Make sure your knees are not bent, nice and straight. We're gonna go into straddle. Now, my straddle's just right here. You do not want to overextend because you can pull a muscle just like that, okay? So, nice and comfortable where you can stretch without feeling discomfort, without feeling pain. We are gonna go to our right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, we're gonna go to the other side now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now straight down the middle. Reach behind your ankles. Make sure your knees are not bent. And go ahead and count on your own. Can't hear you. Still can't hear you. And out. All right, so now we're gonna do our sitting stretches, okay? Let's go ahead and take a seat. Feet are straight. Okay, straight together. We're not bending our knees, and reach as far as you can. If you cannot touch your toes, that is fine. We're going as far as we can go. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and straddle. We're gonna go this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And now down the middle. Reach as far as you can. If your chest can touch the floor, that is really, really excellent. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, now we're gonna do some arm circles. Oh, butterflies. Butterflies. Feet together, knees down, and I'm gonna go all the way down. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. Now some arm circles, guys. We're going to go forward and we're going to go back. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Make sure they're nice and big and you are moving under control. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now we're gonna go backwards. Alright? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, and last but not least, one of our favorites, hands on our hip, famous rocket ship, and, ooh, I don't think I heard you, one more time, and, other side, famous rocket ship, and, banana, one more time, and, banana. All right, go ahead and shake your arms out. Shake out a leg, shake out another leg, and shake your whole body out. All right, so guys, what we're gonna be doing right now is we're gonna be doing our exercises. Go ahead and drink some water if you have some. I'm gonna give you a little break, and then we're gonna begin. Alright, so we're going to be doing our upper body workout. We're going to be doing our push-ups, jumping jacks, planks, mountain climbers, and what do I have here? Crunches. Okay? We're going to be doing 5 of each. So, let's go ahead and do them together. We are going to start with jumping jacks. Or you know what? Let's do 10 of each. Okay? 10 would be a more precise number that we can hit optimal performance, okay? So, jumping jacks, 10. Ready, hands to our side, feet together. We're gonna go out together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we are doing push-ups. I'm going to give you the side view right here. Make sure your back is straight. We're not creating mountains. Nice and straight. Okay. So what I like to do, what I like to show you all is feet down, hands down, and then we just go straight back. We are going to do 10. Ready. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, next we have planks, 10 seconds. So in your push-up, right here, back, back, and begin. 1, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, mountain climbers. So just like we're climbing a mountain, we're gonna act like the floor is mountain. Hands down, feet back, and we're gonna do 10 on each leg. Okay? So it's gonna be 20 total. Ready? Hands down, feet back, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Next, crunches. 10. On your backs. Hands together. Or you can have your hands behind your head. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right. We are going to do that one more time. Then we'll hit up our stretches, okay?
Jumping jacks. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Planks. Stay down. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Mountain climbers. We're climbing that mountain. Ready? Begin. 20. Let's lay down for our crunches. And begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
Where's my happy ending?
And take your water break.
I followed all the rules.
Now.
I dream inside the lines. I've never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean, it's in my veins. I mean, it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kind of like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. I never thought of myself as me.
Is everybody nice and sweaty? I'm starting to sweat a little bit. All right. Let's do this one last time. I promise. After this, we'll do our stretching and we will be done. So, first thing we're doing, jumping jacks on 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push-ups. And down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Planks. Ready? Stay in push-up position. And go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Mountain climbers. Ready? 20. And go. 14. Crunches. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right.
We are done. So let's go ahead and work on our stretching.
Cool down. Ready? Feet together. And down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 20. Ready? Feet apart. This way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And straight down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ready? We worked out a lot of our arm and upper body. Let's go ahead and put this arm across. With this arm, we're going to lock in our elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Other arm, cross. This arm's right here at the elbow. And stretching. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 16, 18, 19, 20. All right. Ready? We're going to go arm behind. Hold our elbow. I had to get down a little bit. Okay. That way you can see me. You can do yours standing up. Ready?
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by.
All right. Let's go ahead and do 10 arm circles. Sit up our arms. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Dance for me.
I've never seen anybody do the things you do before.
All right, guys, good job. Eat healthy. Please stay safe. Drink plenty of water. Don't be drinking any soda too many times in the day. Put some water in it, okay? Vegetables, fruit snacks. I know this is very hard for us, but we will get through this and we will get out of this stronger. All right, this is Coach Sain. See you later, and I hope to see you all very soon. Bye.